journey's about half over right now, right? Let's get back on, let's keep doing what we do, trust what we're doing, execute, let's go end things right now.
Let's go!
Let's go!
This is our
job! Let's end it. Let's go. Lions on three. One, two, three.
Lions!
We've all traveled different journeys. We all took different roads to get here, but somehow we all ended up at one particular intersection, 11 Mile Pontiac Trail. An intersection with tradition, with history, and one we've come to call home. Although we all arrived at different times, each of us welcomed the others. We accepted each other despite our differences because we share the same passion. Passion for a game that runs deep and ultimately provided a purpose greater than just wins and losses. This passion and purpose has resulted in a strong and consistent staff that is now part of the South Lion tradition. I'm proud to be a Lion, proud to be part of the staff, I'm proud to have stalked the sidelines of the jungle and so many other fields with this group of men, I'm proud to have battled, laughed, cried, won, lost. I'm proud and I'm grateful. Thank you. We all talk to the boys about making memories. We all talk about how this is a special time in their lives and they need to take advantage of the opportunity before it passes them by. But you know what? We have a little secret. We've all figured out how to grab that opportunity for just a little bit longer. We all get to be part of these Friday night lights just a little bit longer. Get to be Lions again and again. When I think about some of the experiences we have shared, I smile. Taking the field as welcome to the jungle echoes through the stadium, laughing at the dumb things high school boys say. Come from behind victories, losses at the buzzer, going for two and winning, going for two, not winning. 1-8 to 10-1, seeing what I see, just football. Yelling to block someone, that sound, football sky, goosebumps. We have built friendships because of the shared suffering that is football. We've shared life together, been there to experience some special moments with our families while we strive to make special moments for boys learning to be men. We've agreed and disagreed, we've yelled and sweared at each other. We've thought the other one was wrong but been strong enough to recognize when it was us. We got over it and fought again. And in the end, we end up at pins. We sit and talk, laugh, joke. Feel bad for ourselves, watch the game, but enjoy the moment, make just a few more memories. Thank you all. I appreciate and love you all. Go Lions.
Find you shelter from the storm. Before the devil knows you're dead.
Shoot a bag and sit. If you ain't South Lion, you